Because my parents always told me to follow my dreams.